Hello everybody, today we are going to review Case Logic's 305 camcorder kit bag plug. Before I start my review, I would like to tell a story how it all started. Case Logic was founded in 1984 by Jamie Temple. Jamie was on his way to a skiing trip, but his music on his backseat wasn't enjoyable. Listening to same songs over and again made him feel bored. To solve his problem, he decided to come up with a storage cases for audio cassettes. Back then in 1980s, we had only audio cassettes. His thoughts and ideas provided a solution to storage cases for audio cassettes. His business evolved from audio cassette storage cases to CD cases to briefcases, backpack, laptop cases to laptop sleeves. This is about the Case Logic. So let us now review the DCB 305 camcorder bag. I will first start with the measurement. They are 4 inch breadth and 6.5 inch in length, which looks quite compatible for hybrid cameras, camcorders and cameras. You could also use this carrying case for your GoPro cameras. They had printed Case Logic logo on front side of the bag. The beauty of this storage case is the interior divider separate camera from accessories. When you flip in the divider, you could place your camcorder horizontally. My Panasonic camcorder fits in perfectly well when I place it horizontally. If I want to place my camcorder vertically, I can flip out the divider and I can place it too. After the measurement part, I would like to give you some insight into hybrid. What are hybrid cameras? Let's see. Hybrid is something, the meaning for hybrid is a mixture of two, but they have something in common. For example, a zebra and a donkey. A hybrid camera is known as MILC, mirrorless interchangeable lens camera, and also DSLM, digital single lens mirrorless, EVIL, electronic viewfinder interchangeable lens. In simple, it is not a DSLR camera. DSLR full form stands for digital single lens reflex camera. Hybrid cameras are easy to remember. They are not DSLR cameras, they are just cameras you can shoot video still with audio. This is for now on hybrid cameras. Let us see if all my accessories that is provided along with Panasonic camcorder fits in the storage bag. I provided cables and cords in this box. Coming to the storage option. Storage option they have provided us to store for cords and accessories. We have enough space to store our cords as well as the accessory. There won't be a mess up of cords, accessories with camera as the divider separates camera from cords and accessories. No doubt all your cords, camera, accessories, battery will fit in this storage bag. Side zipper pockets store an extra batteries, cables, lens caps or small accessories, which is an advantage. Side zipper pockets gives you extra storage to store your accessories. The versatility is carrying option. Carrying include strap or grab handle. If you want, we can use the strap and we can also use grabbing the handle. Detachable and adjustable shoulder strap and grab handle for easy transport is an advantage to the storage bag. You can detach and attach the strap at your convenience. The quality of the strap looks good and durable as well. Now it's time to look at the pros and cons of the storage bag. Flexibility. When it comes to flexibility, the interior divider which separates camera from accessories is a pro. Detachable and attachable shoulder strap and internal zip to store memory card is an advantage in this storage bag. The price of the storage bag is expensive in India compared to other countries in the world. This pouch is not for DSLR cameras, these are for hybrid cameras. Adding to this, I would consider this as an advantage or a pro, I would say, because they have given us an internal ZIV where we can store our memory cards. Like got some more space to keep accessories and cards inside the storage bag. As this is a compact storage bag, you can easily carry this storage bag. Provides easy access to the accessories as well. I bought a spare battery as well. Let us see if this fits into the storage bag. I am going to use the side pocket of my storage bag to put my battery. You definitely need one spare battery because the battery drains quickly, and a storage bag that allows you a small room for your spare battery. Overall, I would say it is a value for money. You have to buy this to protect your camcorders and hybrid cameras. You can also use this storage bag for your GoPro cameras, as I said earlier. This bag is not a water resistant, but it can protect your camera to some extent. Next video, I'll show you how this is compatible with GoPro camera. Once again, I would like to thank all my friends who liked and subscribed my videos. Thank you.